Hi, hello everyone, welcome to this channel. This video I will show you how to sign out from Zoom on your phone, especially for Android phone. But actually it could be or it should be similar with whom you use Zoom on iPhone or iOS. Here I already opened my Zoom, and how to sign out my Zoom is you just click this settings. And then here my name will be shown and my email will be shown. You just click that one, and then you scroll down until the bottom that there is a option that sign out. You just click that sign out, click yes. That's it. Very easy to sign out Zoom on Android phone. Later, if you want to sign in again, you just click this sign in button. Also, you can choose. You can sign in with Google or Facebook and so on. Okay, that's it. This simple tutorial. I hope it's helpful for you. If it is, please subscribe our channel. And then if you have any question, please put on the comment below. Thank you. Bye.